back to another episode of Splatoon 2, and today we're gonna go ahead and check something out. This is off to be sure to visit the weapon shop when you level up. You might have new stuff and stuff. What is this? Hello, hello, I'm a guest. You're looking for some new weapons. You've come to the right place. Our weapons come in set. Name weapon on ZR, sub weapon on R, and yes, of course, a special weapon. Sounds complicated? Nope, right. You can always press Y to try out my products before buying. While you try them, you can swap weapons with plus and press minus with them and highlight it to get more details and subs and specials. And if you want in-depth info about a weapon, you just press ZL while you're in the shop and I'll explain. I've got a fine selection of ink weaponry and of ink goggles. Take a look. You're ready to wield the splatter shot. The splatter shot is beloved for its ease and handling of the high potential of its latest model of the go-to weapon. The included burst bombs are great for both attack and defense. And the splashdown special doubles the attack power. You can also set the splashdown as a defense ace when you're up to sleep. So it's perfect for learning the basics of battling. And if you learn to make great use of the set, you'll be in a force that you reckon with. This all-around going set is the best for mastering basics for battle. Well, before buying, let me just try. Let me just test it out. Test? Yeah. Yeah, this is. That's where it came in from. Alright. But in terms of special. Alright. Hey, I know you're ready to go home. Remember, simply press plus E. To equip or change your weapon in and out. Okay. Alright, let's do this. I got splatter shot. Now, what I do know is that the gun shop will let you buy a new weapon at level 2, but then the rest and then everything else is 4, so. Today we're going to try getting level 3. Yeah. Alright. Oli Hen is the same level as me. So we're both the lowest level in this game. Oh, I want Jaden C on our team. Jaden C is a level 19. Why are we getting so many high levels? That's why. Okay, this is Ink Block Art Academy. This is Skate Block Art Academy. He's not on our team thing. Oh, it's a sniper! I'm gonna be on the lookout. Oh, I spotted him before you flew down, huh? Oh, splash down. Mighty Merc, get over here and get your mighty butt in a battle. No! I don't want to just... What did I steal? Oh, I spotted him though, okay. No! What? We? I swore. Dang. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Oh, yeah, we won. Oh, we won. Yeah. Oh, they jump high. Now, second place again. I'm gonna get in second place. Hey, and Jaden got last. He only got one person, too. That's awesome. Uncle's leveling up. Again, let's go. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna keep on going. A splashdown is really good. And I believe that if you splash down while you're flying in the air to a location, you can do it at the same time, so that way, boom, you're down. That's what I do here. Thank you forever, I'll turn the video back on when we get a full lobby. Alright, we got a full lobby, I'm ready to go. Let's do this. Snapper Canal. Oh, what? guys? One of our guys left. Oh, what? It's pretty poor. You guys all saw that. Sheep. Oh, what? Need a roll back. Oh my god. Great. I swear. We're the only two left. It's 2-on-4. Honestly, I think I'm winning right now. No. No! We're making a push to our base. What the? What? We're in danger right now. Go! Man, no! Yeah, people quit. Okay. I'm like, I just walked off that edge. Yeah, there's no way. There was no way because we had two people on our team quit. Yeah, Sage is funny name for it. Well, I leveled up. Let's leave and do some multiplayer. I mean, single player. I'm surprised. I'm making some changes. I got more with this and yeah, there we are.
More with
it's this on the video. Alright, now it's time to do some simple. I look awesome. I'm Ari. I'm coming.
Dipping water? In the sewage?
It's swim walkers or inklings.
So,
this is where I end up. When I go down the sewage pipe, this is where I end up. A place called Octo Canyon. Time to swap my way.
You, what are you shooting?
Ink. It's called Splatoon.
That's not the sewage.
It's not the sewage, this is the Octo Canyon. But they call this Octo Canyon. I don't know why, but they just call it that.
So what does it do when you shoot the ink, the paint?
When I shoot the paint?
Yeah. You become invisible?
No, when I shoot the ink, it actually lowers my ink. But basically in games, such as Turf War, I shoot ink to win. Whatever. Let's go in! Yay! Alright. What was this one called again? I didn't have the time to check. Welcome to Octopia! The summer wind rises. But there we go. So now if I move with my red... If I use my red controllers for anything, it doesn't do that, so that's good. Yes, I already know. I'm not new to Splatoon. Well, that's what I am, but I know how the swim works.
This one?
Of course. For living fungi. I can't eat that. Oh, what? Oh, okay. It's not here. Oh, yeah. Strong work, Agent. They got my Indian food for the reason.
Are they shooting you too?
Yeah, they're Octarians. They despise inklings. Get up. Oh, there. Bodies ahead. Ouch. Ouch, these eggheads. Yeah. Oh! Move very slow.
Is it a grenade?
Yes. Yes, it is a grenade. An ink grenade. Okay. I'm trying to make sure I'm not missing any. Is that a secret?
The bomb at the bottom.
I don't go there. Oh!
What are those?
Oh no.
Put in water?
I jumped off the map. Checkpoint, okay. Octocopters up on that right over there. No. You shot my armor. Wait. Yeah, come on, I gotta get up. Yeah, We're here. Okay, something looks secret down here. It's a scroll. Ah! Okay. Oh my god. Okay, there's a box up here. Are you kidding me? Go up it.
You're almost there. Yeah, jump.
Okay, there. I have to stop being a squid. And then start coming back up again. Are you some kind of complainant or something? What? I'm trying to make sure I don't miss things. That is inbound. Let's go! Oh, wow. Hey, you're shrinking things. You're doing something called shrinking. He ran away, but he had whatever that thing was. Strong word, agent. Agent, or you should be called Agent Strong. Okay, there's crown beat. That's a squeegee. They suck up ink. They're pretty harmless. No! Hey, squeegee! Can't touch this! Yeah. Okay, there's definitely something down there. What is that? Oh, it's armor! Drop on that, yeah, nothing to do. Yeah, there's stuff up there. If I can ever find a way to get up there without jumping off the edge, like I did. Ain't I ever. Okay, right here. There's a sap fish. Oh, what? There it is. No! Why? No! Okay. This should work. It's really cut down here. Stay sharp. Ooh. Hey, boys. Alright, more bad boys. up. What the heck? What are you doing, huh? So. Something up here. Alright, if you guys have enjoyed this video very much, leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. And yeah, let's see here. Music heads are still buzzing over the Legendary Underground show 2 years ago. Anyone lucky enough to catch DJ Octavio's opening set at the Squid Scissors Headwing had their minds blown when their lives changed that night. Rehearsal gets damaged. Submerge yourself. They went off the edge. They just go off the edge. Okay, this is number 3. Anyway, that'll do it for today. I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.